All right, so this is what I look like right now. I know it's pretty bad, but as you can see, I've got an anterior pelvic tilt. I've got an inwardly shaped lower back, a hunchback posture, and my neck is very forward. All around, it's pretty bad, and I feel like I've got to be at least an inch shorter just because of my weirdly shaped spine. But hopefully, I can improve on this.
Give a dab to your bro, cause the party's so damn fishy.
To move a skirt past you.
I always find myself doing more of them because they're like the most beneficial by far, in my opinion. At least it feels like it.
To move a skirt past you.
It's day 30. I'm really excited to show you my before and after. I hope it inspires you. Leave a like at the end of the video if you enjoyed this or if it helped you out in any way. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. And yeah, cool. I'll see you guys in the next video.
I feel taller already.